Slime the girls, let me see your hands. Wave them at them bitches hating on you with their friends. Girl, you got it. Let them know that everything big. Nail done, hair done, everything big. Am I in?
So, good morning, vlog. Welcome back to another video. I just woke up. Well, actually, I woke up this morning at like 7:45, as y'all probably seen in that last clip, but I ended up going back to sleep and taking a nap. Right now, it's 11:32, and I mean, it's 11:52, so I'm currently rushing because I wanted to be lazy and go back to sleep. The reason I'm rushing is because I got a makeup appointment. So today is my birthday eve. I'm really excited because today is my last day officially being 18. Tomorrow I'll be 19 years old. And y'all, this vlog is so special to me because I have like some really big news I want to share with you guys in this vlog. By the time, like if you have me on social medias or whatever, by the time this vlog is up, you'll probably already know the news. But if you don't and you're new here, first of all, welcome to my channel. Please subscribe. So what I'm doing right now is I'm about to hurry up and wash my face and brush my teeth right quick, and I'm trying to hurry up and make me like something to eat before it's time for me to go. Luckily, you know, Chelsea, y'all already know Chelsea be doing my makeup, but luckily she stays like literally right down the street from me. But still though, like I don't like being late and stuff because I got a lot to do today. What's on the to-do list today is I have to get my makeup done. I have to put on my press-ons because I didn't get my nails done this year. I wanted to just do press-ons because I'm on a heavy budget this year. Get my toes done. I have to take my Polaroid pictures. And I'm also having a private dinner tonight with a few of my friends. Then tomorrow I'm going to Kitchen and Cocktails in Chicago. I'm very excited. I have another makeup appointment tomorrow at 12:30 as well. So let me go ahead and just do what I need to do, and I'll be back when I'm either on my way or when I'm done with my makeup or when I'm eating, or I'll just be back when I'm back. Okay, I'll see y'all in a minute.
Okay, y'all, I just got dressed.
Hair by Keish. My forehead look long, but yeah. And I think I'm ready to go eat so I can go.
Okay, y'all, so I just got my makeup done and I love it. I just got me a natural cute beep.
What I gotta do today, y'all, I just gotta go get some film for that Polaroid, because I'm gonna take Polaroid pictures tonight because I'm gonna pop out tonight with my pregnancy. Yes, y'all, that's the big news. I am pregnant. I gotta do that, then I gotta put on my press-ons, and then I gotta get my toes painted, then get dressed, then leave. Me and the girls are meeting up at the restaurant at 7:30. So right now I'm just real hungry. So me and Bae finna get some food. And I'm gonna see y'all after I get done eating and stuff. Okay, so I just came back from Meyer, me and Fabian. I had to go get me some film so I could take some Polaroid pictures tonight. Well, in a minute. And then I had to go get me some nail polish remover and stuff. I'm recording off my iPad because my phone is dead. It's on the chargers. But I just got home from Meijer and I had to go get me some nail polish remover, and I needed some top coat for my toes because I'm doing my own toes. Then we had to go get some more film. Here's the top coat I got. I already got some top coat, but I needed to get some more anyway. So these are the nails. They are super cute. I don't know if y'all can see, but I'm doing like white and silver. And my boyfriend just walked in, so he's gonna be the one that's gonna be taking the pictures, y'all. But he gonna be in some of them too, so. What's gonna be wearing all black, but my boyfriend thought that it would be cute if I just wear this. And it might as well, I already got it on anyway. But I just got on some brown leggings and a brown tank top, just so you can see my belly.
You can do that.
Yeah, you like it?
I like it.
I'm gonna put my nails on right quick, and then we're gonna start doing my pictures. I'll be back when I start getting ready to go to dinner tonight. So, don't you guys just love my makeup? It's so cute. Don't Chelsea just do her big one every time? Okay, y'all, so it's kind of dark or whatever, but right now I'm at the restaurant that I'm at. I had forgot to vlog because me and my boyfriend was taking some Polaroids, and then we was, I was doing my nails and stuff. Here's how they came out. They came out real cute.
love them. They don't even look like press-ons for real. I'm dressed. I just got on this two-piece I got from Shein. And this is my little clutch for tonight. Real simple, real cute tonight. And I'm going to be telling my friends tonight that I'm pregnant. Well, the ones that don't know. But my Polaroids came out so cute, y'all. Let me show y'all a sneak peek. Bae took the Polaroids, y'all. So here's a sneak peek. Real, real cute. But y'all gonna see. Look at my baby shoes. I love this picture. Because look at my baby shoes. Be posting those pictures. Ooh. And I will be. Oh, Lord. You cannot see me. Well, just listen. I'll be posting those pictures tonight at 12 on my actual birthday. And yes, I cannot wait. We'll see y'all when I actually get in the restaurant and get at the table and when I'm around all my friends. Okay, y'all, so we finally here at our table. So I'm here with just Kamaya and Kwani because my other friend, she couldn't make it, unfortunately. And we here with my girl Kamaya. So guys, I have to tell one of my closest friends, Kamaya, something. I was gonna tell Kamaya and Araya, but Araya's not here right now. So I want to tell you that I'm pregnant.
No. That's how I look for you.
I'm pregnant. And that's why I got on this jacket. So how do you feel? I wanted to tell
all
my friends in person. So that was the point of this dinner, actually.
So how do you feel?
Ooh,
I'm happy for you, obviously.
I can't believe you start crying, girl. You was gonna make me cry, for real.
Oh my God. Oh. I can't see them. It's just, oh my God. Yes. Every time someone tells me they found a baby, I'm just stuck.
Yes.
Because I'm really team F those kids, but.
Yeah, I was too, girl. I don't know what happened. But what happened?
I've been carrying the people we was talking about.
Literally.
Hey, y'all. So, Kwani here. So, how I feel about it is that... Oh, hold on. I don't want them to... Yeah. How I feel about it is that I'm so happy. Like, y'all don't even know. Like, she told me I really started crying because I'm like, oh, my God. And I know it's going to be a pretty-ass baby. Like... It's giving.
We have the haunted house, and then we're like, you next. I'm like, no.
Yeah, be like, Keisha next, baby.
And
like, yeah, she next. Yeah.
I'm like, no, I feel really
good
too.
So he already knew. Say that. Yeah. He already knew what he was doing.
Yeah, my girl's sitting down, but it's okay.
I'm about to be back this summer. I'm doing the summer.
She gonna be pregnant, getting dressed so cute during her pregnancy. Period.
So yeah. Okay.
Okay. So we got my girl Shari.
I can't believe I'm at work.
It's okay, girl. Get that money. Period.
So but we recording you, Ashari. You on YouTube. So,
yes, because,
you know,
I was vlogging. So this is my girl Ashari. She couldn't make it, unfortunately, because she gained money, as she should.
Yeah.
But I was having this private, it was a private dinner for all my really close friends. It was supposed to be you, Janaya, Araya, Kamaya, and her. And unfortunately, you couldn't make it, but it's okay because I wanted to still have you here through the phone. So I just was calling to just drop this bomb to let you know that I was going to tell you at the dinner that I am pregnant. I am pregnant. And I was going to tell all my close friends because I didn't want y'all to find out on social media because I will be popping out tonight on my birthday at 12.
Yes.
So I could...
How many months, bro? Stop playing. Let's show her. Stand up.
Yeah.
You ain't just see him bomb your photo, though. Bomb it. Like, yes.
Yeah. It's real. No, it's real. It's real. I swear.
Yes.
I even got the line. I am a baby mama.
Good. How far, bro?
I am currently 20 weeks, well, 5 months. So
so I'm almost done.
Boy or girl? Boy or girl?
I don't know until St. Patrick's Day, and I'm not doing a gender reveal.
What day is that? What day, bro?
That's March 17th.
March 17th?
Yep, March 17th. That's when I find out. And it's on a Friday.
Okay. I had to tell her something, but she finna see you.
Okay.
I told her put her face to be careful.
Okay. Happy
hey, friends.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Tomorrow. Happy early birthday.
I know. Look, I know you probably wasn't going to be able to make it because I don't know if your mom is still back, not back from Bangor or whatever.
No, I can hear you.
I didn't know if you was gonna still be able to make it or not to the dinner tonight, so I still wanted to just call you so you could still be here virtually, just in case. So look, you look so cute. I was just invited all my close friends here tonight because it was just like a little personal private dinner, and I was just inviting y'all here because I wanted to tell you guys that I'm pregnant.
It's a little Mexican baby. Oh my god!
It is.
So like, is you showing her?
Yes, yes. Let's show her.
We gotta show you.
Oh my god, Keisha! What is happening?
She said we did this.
My girl Araya, and your team what?
Okay, I gotta do TikTok. I'm Mariah, and I'm the auntie, and I'm team boy.
Period.
Team girl, of course.
Period.
I'm team whatever.
Team girl, period.
So, this is my outfit of the day, y'all. I couldn't show y'all at the house because I was rushing for you. So, I got this whole outfit for she. This is actually a separate shirt, but I got the bra. Pregnancy.
Go subscribe to my friend's channel. I told y'all this last year. Yes. But don't do it again.
Content coming this year though, for real. Yeah. And I need a brat.
Y'all look at my friend jeans. My jeans are so cute. Y'all can't see them, but they so cute.
They like some cargo jeans from Shein.
Let me show them.
Okay.
So cute. And they like look at her shape. So adorable. My brother-in-law gonna see this. He gonna start slobbing.
Look at our drinks. They so big, y'all.
Kamari got her a nice humble burger. Real cute. I got her a salad. And some chicken strips. I don't know why you got this kitty meal, y'all.
And then I just got this pasta. And I'm really scared because I hope it's good, child. We finna eat.
Hey, y'all. So we finished eating. I don't even know. Oh, I showed y'all my food. So yeah, we finished eating, y'all. We just finna get ready and go. Shout out to my girls for coming out with me tonight. Yeah. Period. Happy birthday to me.
Yeah. Happy birthday for tomorrow, Keisha. Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
Thank you so much, Mom. Oh, and my baby Junior here. Yes.
Yeah. Happy, happy.
Oh my God. My baby, y'all. Thank you.
Favorite
lotion ever. Dad got us so much stuff.
Yeah,
from the
baby.
Y'all just got like a baby shower right now.
Yeah.
How cute. He's for the girls, for our boy. It's a lot. Mom and Dad was not playing. For me?
What else in here?
That's Pampers.
She got us some Pampers swallows.
Wait, it's something else in here, y'all. Something else. I got some perfume, I think. Oh, no, it's somewhere by the Oh, this is a good scent. Oh my god, look how little look how little the socks is. I was trying to smell this lotion and it got on my nose.
Yeah, let me get that off.
You like it, Junior? It's for your cousin. Thank you. Oh, this smell good.
So I just posted my pictures, y'all. Oh, I'm looking greasy. I just posted my pictures, y'all.
Oh, Instagram and on my Facebook. So how you feel, babe?
Ecstatic. Very excited.
How you feel for me? You have about having a niece or nephew coming? I'm so happy. I can't believe I'm having a baby. I'm just feeling so blessed.
I love my baby already. And I just cannot wait to meet it. And I'm just so happy it's out so I don't have to wear sweaters no more. And I can post what I want to post. And I can go back to wearing my tight clothes outside. I'm just excited for the real turn up tomorrow. I'm going to Chicago. I'm going to kiss me cocktails. And I'm going to get real cute. I got another makeup appointment tomorrow. I'm probably going to vlog it so y'all can see me. I'll see y'all tomorrow. I love y'all. Good morning, guys. So it is currently my birthday. Right now it is 12:20 and my makeup appointment is at 12:30. Once again, today I have another appointment. I'm currently running late. I had woke up late because time had went up last night an hour. So I feel like I didn't get that much sleep. I'm a little too dried out. But y'all, I'm trying to hurry up because I can't find my hair clip or nothing. Like, I should have got up, but I literally just got up. And I still haven't even brushed my teeth yet. So I need to be literally moving past. But I forgot my boyfriend puffer because, shoot. I got my own, but mine's way too big and I don't like throwing on big old clothes, so I need to hair up and go and brush my teeth and rinse off my face because I'm gonna be late. Y'all know where I'm at. Y'all know this background. Be for real. I made it to my makeup appointment. I made it a little late, but we made it and we here with.
Hey y'all.
But I'm so excited, y'all, because we're doing a special look today. I don't know what we're doing yet. We going with the flow. I'm so excited for my today's look because I'm doing all red. My comfort zone. I'm really excited. I'll see you later when I'm done with my makeup and I'll be back when I'm done.
Okay, y'all, my makeup done. It's cute, per usual, y'all knew. Shout out to my girl, Chelsea, once again.
Hey, y'all.
Real cute, my first smoky eye, and I love it. Okay, guys, so right now we are at Kohl's. Hold on, my camera is a little... Yeah, so right now I'm at Kohl's meeting Fabian because he is currently looking for him a black button-up to go with his outfit. I got my outfit laid out at home on a bed right now.
Hola. Looking for a black button.
Yep, so we're on a mission to find that because he already got a white one, but his tux is the black. So I think he's just gonna wear all black because he's gonna be wearing those what's those shoes called?
The bread ones.
Yeah. But here's my makeup, y'all. It's my first time doing a smoky eye. And I like it. Y'all, I had forgot to vlog when I had got home because remember I was at Chelsea's and I had just got done getting my hair done. Then I had said I was gonna vlog when I got home. So when I got home, I didn't even do nothing, y'all. All I did was sat down and I ate some leftover Alfredo from the Alfredo I had from yesterday. Yeah, then after I did that, I just was sitting down right quick replying to all the comments and stuff because it was so many comments and messages that I got yesterday. And thank you all for all those sweet messages. Then that's when we just got up and said we was coming to Kohl's. I'm probably gonna see y'all when we get home and we start getting dressed and stuff. I'm probably gonna curl my hair today, but I don't know if they gonna stay or not. Oh, how cute is this? That is cute. Not for you, for a boy, a little boy. Baby wearing something real similar to this. Okay, guys, so we found the shirt at the boys section. Thank you, Jesus, for covering us and helping us get this shirt. It fit him perfectly. To go home, we about to get ready. Then we're going to see y'all when we get on the road. Well, actually, I'm going to get ready with y'all, Polly. Then I'm going to see y'all when we get on the road.
Okay, yeah, so I just told y'all we got the shirt, so we back home.
Getting ready, man.
Finna get ready, and I'm not gonna, I said I was gonna vlog me getting ready, but I'm not because, you know, I gotta kinda rush, so I'm gonna play some music, and it ain't gonna be no point of me vlogging that because I ain't trying to get copyrighted by playing music. So we're gonna be back when we ready, so see you in a second. Okay, guys, so I'm ready or whatever. It's just, I'm just a little annoyed because my hair, I was rushing on my hair and it did not come out how I wanted it to, so. And I'm so annoyed with it. I swear to God, like.
Like, look at the difference. Like, this side looks okay. Like, the whole here just is not, currently on our way to kitchen and cocktails. Ain't that right?
Oh, he just took his jacket off. But,
yes, look at my dress, y'all. It's so cute. And look at baby.
Here is my purse, super cute. And then my heels right here, because I ain't probably putting them on. But I'm going to put them on at the when we get there. So,
I'm so sad. Why do you think it's funny? Y'all, I'm so sad right now because, y'all, I'm checking my email on my iPad, and let me show y'all what had popped up.
So I got 3 collaboration emails, and mind you, I'm not studying these because I know them fake, but I seen this one right. So I end up seeing this one right here, so I'm thinking like, oh my God, y'all, I'm fit to be famous, I'm gonna be an influencer, if Fashion Nova reached out to me. I look into it, I'm so grateful I did. This is fake. Oh my God, it's a scam, y'all. If they did, he knew, but I'm thinking in my head, like, oh my God, it might be real. It might be real. Whole time is so fake, y'all. I'm so hurt. Like, how could you do this? Like, y'all is getting on another level with the scam stuff. We need to stop. We need to make a change. No, but for real, I'm so hurt, y'all. My dreams was crushed. I thought Fashion Nova wanted to collab with me on my birthday. That would have made my whole birthday, but it's really just my mood right now, but hey, it is what it is. One day Fashion Nova might reach out to me for real. That's why I don't trust collaboration emails no more. Like, if it's small business on Instagram that really wanted to collab with me, I would not do it because I probably think they was fake. I'm so hurt though. I just wanted to tell y'all this though.
Okay, y'all can't hear me because of the music, but we just made it. Real spiffy, don't play. Styled by his baby mama. So we're gonna wait and break this water. That's rain water for sure. Right. I gave it a 6. Got our food after 2 hours. He got chicken and waffles with the syrup. Ooh, that look good. And I just got some fried chicken with mac and cheese and yams. I had got candy yams, mac and cheese, and fried chicken. So I'm gonna try my candy yams first. They look real good and they smell good.
The chicken and waffles, 10 out of 10. I just hated I had to wait so long. It's good as hell though.
A lot of these yams are not. They taste like they was made at home. Now I'm gonna taste my mac and cheese.
So
I get a macaroni cheese at 8. It tastes like my cousin made it, but it tastes like very home cooked, real good. I give it an 8. Now I'm gonna try the chicken. I wish I had some hot sauce, but let's see if it's busting without the hot sauce. And they got me a wing. I don't like, they took forever with my food, and I don't pay for my food for real, especially not now. I'm pregnant, not playing about it. This is good. 10 out of 10.
They will send one.
How is everything?
Just good when you eat
them? Oh, I was going to ask, do y'all serve hot sauce with me? I was going to ask, can I get some, please? Thank you so much. Y'all didn't give me some hot sauce.
I don't know. Everything is good. Go out. The waffles is too thick.
Yeah, they is. That's because they homemade waffles. You know, homemade waffles be real thick. Okay, so I'm back, guys, because he ended up bringing me some hot sauce.
Besides what you already learned along the way.
This is our after. We told that food up. I can't believe how good it is, for real. My plate, my whole plate, to be honest, was a 10 out of 10. Look at my makeup, y'all. So we back home. We've been back home since like 1 something. And what time is it?
2:37.
Look at me. But yes, I just wanted to end this vlog because I almost forgot. I just been here chilling because I'm feeling lazy. I'm tired. You know, you got to walk in Chicago. But no, I really enjoyed myself today. Like, this whole weekend was just amazing. And it was so crazy because I really thought this year I wasn't going to have a good birthday because, like, I'm pregnant and stuff. And I couldn't, like, really do what I'm used to. But I had a really great weekend, like top tier weekend. Like, I enjoyed myself with my friends yesterday, and today I had so much fun at Kitchen and Cocktails. Like, even though we had to wait 2 hours for our food, the food was so good, like 10 out of 10. I want to thank you, babe, for taking me out and making it happen for me, because I really didn't even want to go because I just didn't want, like, you know, to cause, like, any problems. But he was like, no, you deserve to go to Kitchen and Cocktails, so we're going to go to Kitchen and Cocktails. I had, like, real deal princess treatment this weekend. And I just want to shout out to my friends for coming out with me yesterday. And I just want to shout out to my boyfriend for making today happen. And I had a really good day. And we looked so good. Like, we even took pictures. All our pictures came out real cute, but we only bought one that just had us together, because they had took us separate portraits as well that was cute.
Yeah.
But them mugs was $20, so I was like, yeah. But yes, y'all, my makeup is like really oily and greasy because it's time for me to go wipe it off. I'm just so lazy. I just wanted to end this vlog off, and I want to thank everybody for watching this video. Please give it a big thumbs up. And yes, y'all, I'm really pregnant. Yes, I'm so happy the cat's out the bag, because I'm ready to just slay my pregnancy in public now and wear all my cute clothes. How do you feel that the cat's out the bag now?
I feel like we got some, what's that, what that we saying?
Weight off your shoulders or something?
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, I feel the same way. I'm gonna see y'all in my next video. And thank y'all so much for watching. And yeah, that's why I haven't been recording, making vlogs and stuff, because I didn't want to like upload and like be trying to like worry about if my stomach's showing in my videos and stuff. So that's why I just wasn't uploading. I'm back, y'all, and I'm gonna be vlogging, and I'm also gonna be vlogging like my pregnancies and keeping you guys updated. Bye, y'all, and happy birthday to me. Happy 19th to me.